Along the lines of free will and self-determination, I'd like to share a little Zen parable that I heard back in college about 30 years ago. There was a man who was studying under a tree, and an angel appeared to him. The man saw the angel, and he asked the question, "How many more lifetimes must I live before I enter into self-realization, which is the end of rebirth in Buddhist philosophy?" The angel looked at the man and said, "Five times, five more lifetimes." The man looked up at the angel, very dejected, and said, "Five whole lifetimes? I can't believe it. How come that long?" And the man stopped his study, spent the rest of the day dejected. The angel left the man. After a while, the angel appeared to another man who was under another tree, dancing. The man saw the angel, and he asked, "How many more lifetimes must I live until I reach self-realization?" The angel looked at the man, and he said, "Do you see the number of leaves on this tree? I tell you, 10 times the number of leaves on this tree is the number of lifetimes you must live until you reach self-realization." The man looked up at the tree and said, "Well, there must be about 1,000 leaves on this tree. 10 times 1,000, that's 10,000 lifetimes. That's pretty good." And the man began to dance around and sing under the tree once more. At this point, the angel looked at the man and said, "Truly I say, you have now achieved self-realization." Which all goes to show, it's not really in the cards that we are dealt. Rather, it's how we treat the situation that makes all the difference. Your own inner attitude. God bless, and thanks for being.